Hey, good morning. Now we're about ready to do our pre-trip, then we're going to go across the street to the pilot and fuel, and then we're going to head over to our delivery. Hopefully by the time I get there and get delivered, he'll have something for me. Since it's doing some side roads, I figured I'd go where it's light out so I can see the road a little bit better, since it had an open delivery. Plus, usually he never has loads till 8, 9 o'clock anyway, so might as well give him a chance to find one. Yesterday he got one, I think just when I got there. So by the time I deliver, I can go to my next stop. So we're going to see if he does that well today. Usually getting toward the end of the week, it tends to be a lot harder, to take a little longer, so we'll see what happens. All right, we'll see in a little bit once we get rolling. Hey, good morning. I don't know if the mic went out on any of the things yesterday, but battery died in the mic. So, I won't know until I edit where it cut out. So, it'll probably be music video for that. Put a new battery in this morning. Should work. I think I'm going to have to, when I leave the truck, I got to make sure I take the batteries with me, because I'd get a new batch for the truck. I have to maybe put them in my my case. Double A's or triple A's I don't use. I don't think I have anything in here that takes triple A anymore. So those I can use at home. I'll keep like a small baggie in my laptop case, backpack, and then this thing uses double A's, so maybe I'll do. Usually, I mean, I get half a month to a month out of the battery, so I think I'm gonna just have to refill them every time I go home and take them with me. Chilly morning. I think it's showing 17 degrees. It was 14 when I was sitting there, so it's probably more like 14. But not much of a wind, because I fueled with just my sweatshirt and a t-shirt on, and it wasn't really that cold. We got another load. It's light. I think it pays me like $2 a mile. We're going right back and doing a drop and hook. Going back to Holiday City. I don't know if light's good or bad with
with the rest area. Kill a little time because he didn't know if I could get there more than an hour early. So I'm gonna go up a rest area. It's fairly close to when it says like 12 o'clock. You know, I'll arrive at like 11:45, I'll get going. If you kind of followed Google, you know, and you didn't buy yourself a truck GPS and you're following Google, man, it weaved you all over the place. I gotta admit. And I imagine, I'm not using the Rand McNally, I'm using the OTR 750 or 700, my Garmin. Just to save 0.2 of a mile, it would have moved me probably across on 64, down around and all that. This thing took me at 2 turns. You get off the expressway, you make a right. When you get up to 51, you make another right, and the place is right down your left-hand side. So, to me, this was the most efficient. Stay in the rest area long. Hour, maybe. Hour and 15 minutes. Because, right now it's showing my arrival just at the rest area at 10:28, and I got a little more to go than that. See you in a little bit. Dang, looks like somebody had a bad day yesterday. One place, came over to the other, loaded, and we're headed back to Holiday City. Man, these guys can't get weights to save their soul. Tells me, oh yeah, it's 27,000 pounds. It's like 11, maybe 12. People can't give them a correct weight. They don't know how much they're shipping.
Or what?
Yeah. One order's like 99 and the other one's 27. So yeah. About 12,000 pounds. Maybe 12.5. Taking me, I thought thought it might take me back down and come across 70 and Indy and up. It's taken me back up to 80 and then 80 across to the toll road and then toll road across. So since I'm not gonna get in till 7:30, which it's like about 5 hours or 6 hours according to this. Yeah, it's like 5.5 hours. I reserve my spot. I'm betting I probably didn't have to, but no sense in taking chances.
All right, we'll see you in a little bit.
Hey everyone, now we're up around 80 and 57 Southside Chicago. We got 9/10 of a mile, jump on 80, run that out, jump on the toll road, boogie on out to Angola. But yeah, we're gonna do it like last time, because I was talking to him, I go, yeah, can I deliver this? They had it scheduled for 7. And I go, can I deliver this later like we did last time so it gives you enough time to find me load? He goes, oh yeah, you can deliver it anytime tomorrow. I'm like, okie dokie. So I'm like, hey, maybe I can get my 1724 back. He goes, maybe. So when I check in, I can ask them whichever building that's gonna get this first. Them if they've got 1724 empty. Good evening, good evening. It is, what time is it? Damn, stick with me. It is 5:13 Central Standard Time. We are about 80 miles from the truck stop, and we're on the Indiana toll road. Saying it's 22 degrees, so it's actually warmer than 3 degrees warmer than it was this afternoon. least down here, you know, everything down 57, I don't know, I would imagine it's the same at 65. But so far the roads haven't been too bad. But this area didn't really get hit, so. Cleaning some salt. Last night was more ridiculous, later on in the evening for salt. I think it's got to be over 20 degrees for that stuff to work, and it was like, when I got up this morning, it was like 14 in Mount Vernon. But they had salted previously last night while it was still warm. So today it was, there was a couple spots that, you know, especially in the shade where it didn't get much sun, that might have been a little glossy, but nothing major. All in all, it's been a pretty good day. In a little bit. Hey everybody. We're at the truck stop. We grabbed some dinner, checked in, got my receipt to put on my window. And I was relaxing. I go, oh crap, I didn't do an end of day. Nice. That's about it. We're gonna get up at 4, so that's 5. Be out of here by 6, because I'm going to grab some fuel. We'll be there by 6:30 or 7:30. Probably be done by 8:30 by the time I get done dropping and hooking and that. And hopefully by then it'll have a load for me and we'll start a new day. So y'all have a good evening. Be safe. And we'll see you tomorrow.